views and subscribers. You know whether you're back at it again with the next one. Topic, love turn to hate, or just a case of the police being misinformed. Now stay tuned, click the subscribe button, click the notification bell, and don't go nowhere. Shadow so forward back.
Me no kill woman and picnic, no duke no dan can trick me, no man no see for me no trouble pinky.
Now viewers, it was reported that a popular businessman is now in custody for the connection of the killing of his wife. You could have looked on this left, right, up or down, this just not look pretty. It was reported that a popular businessman, Everton McDonald, is now in police custody with the connection of the gruesome death of his wife. Now you see the term where them use gruesome, you know sir, not nothing pretty. This is what you call eat food and bring it up back. It was also reported that investigators have two other men in connection with the same murder. Now people, me don't know where I go on in Jamaica, you know. But you see them type of killing, yeah? You see the bag of killing where I go on from the other day, it just not look good pan Jamaica. We want to bring back Jamaica to the little place where you know, say, yo, I can go on my bed and I can sleep when my grill them open and my window open and me not fret. It reach a point right now where you're even afraid to go to bed with the same person what you call your lover, because you don't know what in them head, you don't know where them a thing for do to you. You feel me? We need to go back down upon our knees, we need to pray, we need to do whatsoever we need to do for bring back Jamaica. Now we not say this brother is guilty and we not say him innocent because none of us was there, but we just say them type of killing that were going from the other day, it don't make no sense. Viewers, remember, like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm out.
Me no kill woman and pick me. No duke, no dan can trick me. No man no safe for me, no trouble pinky.